Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Crazy. I'm back with another video, and today we're gonna be playing Lumine Legacy. I've never played this game before, but I know it's like Pokemon Brick Bronze. I have played that game before, and I wanna find out what the game's about and just play it. Because I've played the regular Pokemon game, the Pokemon Brick Bronze, but this is gonna be a bit different. It's somewhat the same story, at least, which is nice to see. Hopefully, they were able to use some of the same map. There's us. All right, let's go. Come downstairs. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm already going. Oh, there you are. Your father called me a moment ago. He was at dig site when the storm came. He said something very interesting has happened to the stone tablet. He's been studying. He insists on showing you. Oh, I see you tried to Lumi watch. Press this button. Uh-oh. It's like an Apple Watch. I have an Apple Watch right here. Sitting on my desk. It's not charged. Noddle. Yes. Roria ID. That's my ID. Let me watch later. Let's go. Come on. Enough talking. Let's get into the action. All right, let's go. Main objective, go talk to Dad at the site. At the dig site. Let's go to the dig site. Yo, what is this? Like a snail. I think that thing's pretty cool. I believe the dig site is this way. Dig, here I am. Oh, there you are, Noddle. So you got the message from your mother. You'll never believe what just happened. At first, we were outside. Storm clouds appeared out of nowhere. Rain came down, trying to seek shelter, and the tablet began to glow in random hieroglyphs. H something. I only recognize the H because that's actually probably not an H actually. Oh. And there goes all the rocks. I have to find all that stuff? I'm not gonna go find that. Fine, I'll go find it. Hey, Noddle. I'm glad to see that you made it back safe, whatever. I'm really bad at reading. You understand what's happening, though. Transcribe pieces. You told me to describe a week ago. These creatures. There's gonna be a lot of dialogue in this. I'm not sure if I like this. Are the Pokemon called Lumane? Am I even allowed to say Pokemon? Don't think I am. Vivine. Vambat. Okay, so we gotta pick which type we want. Plant, so I guess that's grass, dark, electric, water. Light, what would that be? Normal, I guess. Fire, ice. Let's see, we got Vivine. Let's see, which one looks the coolest or the cutest? Dripple, I don't know. Like, it's giving me a bit of a weird vibe. I kind of like Snowcomb, but when do I ever use fire or ice? I don't really need it. Unless. I'm not sure about the typing advantages in this game. You know what? Eaglet, is this like an eagle? I may go for Eaglet. But I like Snowcub. I don't like Imbit. All right, Snowcub it is. No. Snowcub is a perfect name for this boy. Or I'm not sure what gender it is, but why does it matter? It's just a Roblox game. Oh, Ree, it's a battle. Mom, I get to battle my mom. What is that? Kabunga. Like a snow cub. Oh, it is a male. Okay, great. Fight. Flurry. Easy, come on. Let me use this. Lower defense system. Oh, so I have an energy bar. Come on, let's use flurry. Come on. Brace. Bro, is that like a protect? Oh my god, Snow Cup is amazing. Oh my! Snow Cup is a god. Strike? Nah, trash. Get that Kumbunga out of here, bro. Get him out. Mm-mm. Let's go. Good job, honey. Thanks. That was an XML. I feel like Snow Cub's gonna be just the best. We're gonna win every battle with Snow Cub. And I love how they give you so many options of typings. Surprising they don't give you a dragon type, if that's even a type. Come on, I wanna get into the battles. All these different Pokemon and whatnot. Lumains, I guess. Closet key. Oh, door at the backup lab. Wonder what they're selling there. Alright. This guy's just... Alright. Oh, and it follows us around. Cool. I love Snow Cub. Let's go to the back of the lab. Right? If we can. Go to Glail Forest and search for a chunk of the tablet. No, I want to go behind the lab. Let's go, Snow Cub, come on. Oh my god, oh, okay. I can't even get to the behind the lab unless... Oh, is it that door inside? Oh yeah, what is this? Like a loot chest? Small meds. What's in here? Oh, it's capture discs. Alright, so those are the... So is my Snow Cub not in a capture disc? Because I didn't catch him. Unless it's already in there, you know. Whatever, Snow Cub's good. Lumain. Alright, let's see. Cathorn. Is that how you pronounce it? I don't know. Let's fight it. Alright, Flurry, come on. Let's go. Okay. Snow Cub is too good, bro. What is this? Get out of here. Snow Cub's just a god. You know what? I'm gonna take on this kid. Come on. I'm not even gonna avoid you. Let's go, Snow Cub. What is that? The thing looks ugly. No offense, but like... My Snow Cub's gonna wreck you. Oh my god, Snow Cub, you're so good. And he's frozen too. He can't even move. Snow Cub's just too good. Snow Cub's just too good, bro. I hope they evolve. I'm pretty sure they do. If they don't, that'd be dumb. They should. Alright, let's go, Snow Cub. Cathorn. Come on, we already wrecked one. Let's go. Second one. Second Cathorn, let's go. Oh my god. Oh my god, he was so easy. Nah, let's just avoid this guy. Let's just get through this route. Can we dodge this girl too? Oh. I don't want a Cathorn. Not interested. Get out of here. I wonder if there's flying type. I haven't seen a flying Pokemon yet. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Amazing. Is there anything over there? There's no like... Okay. Oh, there's one of the... Oh, shoot. Oh, okay.
Oh, Okay, I'm gonna take it back. She's not gonna love him. She's gonna ask her. Alright, so we're gonna go inside. One for you. Yep.
That was easy. Alright. Our first town. Are there any hidden boxes? Nope. Alright, let's just hop to it. There's some cool animations going on. Is this a heal center? I don't know how to say it. Okay, this is like the brick bronze map. Great. So this is a heal center. Oh no, this is a Lumain Mart. Lumain Goods capture disc. Let's just buy it. What is this, Ace disc? What's a rare capture disc that will always capture? Oh, it's Robux. What is a wisp bottle? A bottle containing a rare dye that will use on Lumain with a wisp. Change it to the wisp color, to any random wisp color. Cannot be used on Rainbow Wisp, nor to create a Rainbow Wisp. Should we get an Ace Disc? Alright, we will buy one Ace Disc. We will use it whenever. Alright, let's go. We have that one rare disc or whatever. We will use it wisely. It's like a Master Ball. I would assume they want us to go to the bridge. This guy. Oh! Gale Forest. Ooh, who's this guy? I like his glasses and his mustache. Very nice. The human designs in this game are so off-putting. Doesn't feel like a Roblox game. I actually kind of like that more, to be honest. Hey, you. Yeah, it's me. Yeah, come here. I'm coming. I'm not young. Investigate the strange behavior behind the dust gate. Yeah, it's like the normal game. Okay, so I can't get up there. Is there anything behind? We will scavenger this game. Alright, here we go. Let's go up. Maybe we'll run to some cool Pokemon. Not Pokemon, Lumain. Antsy. I don't want an ant. What? I don't want an ant. Get out of here. Oh, I grazed it. Oh, another Twiddle. Oh, level 6. Maybe we'll... Let's see if we can still defeat it easily. Flurry. Oh. Is it gonna one-shot? Oh, just barely. Began shivering. It's frozen. Yeah, not... Easy. Let's just do strike. Regular strike. Bang, right there. Easy. Snow Cub is so good. Alright, let's see. Oh, can we go up there? Can we use this? E-check. Oh. Snow Cub is bored. I don't know what to say, man. I've been letting you battle. There's really nothing I can do there. Know what you want from me. Is this a trainer? Yeah, no thanks. We probably have to get up there somehow. Okay, just barely. Actually, let's battle him. I need to level up. Snow Cub. Grubby. What is this? Flurry. Come on. That should be one shot right there. You know it. Level 9. Dwaddle. Dawdle? I don't even have another Poke or Lumain. I don't know why it asked me to switch. It was Dottle. Oh, okay. There's nothing. Huh. Let's see. Brace? I know what that is. Alright, let's just use Slurry. Let's one-shot it. Easy. My precious bugs. Don't care. Snow Cub's just gonna power through everyone. Because Snow Cub's just better. There has been no good Pokemon yet. At least that I've seen. Alright, we're not battling. Oh, what is that? Looks weird. Propay. I kinda want him though. He just looks weird. Okay. Let's hit him a couple times. One more time. There we go. It's like Metapod. Capture disk. Oh, not even close. Wow. Okay. I guess I can get his health down lower, so. Oh my god. Brace is such an annoying move. Wow. Alright, one more hit. Use it anyway. No, let's just... What is the difference between wait and rest? What does rest do? Oh, that's a lot. Rest is more and wait is a little bit more. Okay. Strike. One more hit. Alright, now we can catch it. We have to. Come on. That has to, we have to be able to catch it. It's the low health and low energy. Let's go. Three. What? Oh my. What is this? Let's just throw it again. If it doesn't catch, I'll just run. I'm not wasting my time on this Propay. Oh, lucky. Propay. Kind of sounds like propane. I'm going to name him back to propane. How do you spell pain? I think that's how you spell it. Yes. All right, let's do this. Oh no, not a Grubby. Get out of here. Yeah, let's just run. Okay, they are called Lumains. Here we go. Hey there, champ, what's up? Alright, let's see. What is that? There's like a black wall of like orbs. And there's more orbs here. What is. Oh, it's part of the rune. Oh, there we go. Let's hope we... Oh, I see an orange box back there. Is that like a legendary? What is that? Like a cat. It's like a black cat. Psychic type. Can we catch it? Dusk it. I mean, no doubt our Flurry's gonna kill him, so don't hear it. Easy, come on. That should one shot. Never mind. I don't want to use an ace disc on this. Okay. Okay, let's use another. Let's use a brace. Stupefy. This isn't Harry Potter. Stupefy. This isn't Harry Potter. I don't know what he's doing. He's casting spells over here. Like this is a Harry Potter or something. Oh, baby. That's a nice hit. Okay. Get him low. Two crits in a row. All right, let's catch him. Oh. Okay. Let's just kill him then. No. Same here. Yeah, boy. Yeah, boy. Stupefy. I pray that it doesn't crit. Okay. There we go. Got him. Level 11. Almost level 12. There we go. Can we catch it though? It's a cool Pokemon. Lumane. Not a Pokemon. Okay, we can find him. I'll probably find him. I actually want to catch him. He looks cool. So we can't, we have to battle a battle theater thing to open this. Yeah, so we gotta go to Silver City, something like that. It's like Soviet City. Piter, it's like a spider, looks dumb, gotta be honest. All right, let's go. We gotta go to Silver City, something like that. Soviet. Oh, Sylvent. It's at the bottom. We gotta go to Sylvent City and challenge the Battle Theater, which I assume is like a gym. If it's not, then I don't know. Nope. You're not battling me. Oh, of course. Another propane. Let's go, propane. Get out of here. We got another propane in our inventory. I don't know what it's gonna do, though. Disrupted a group of kids in this class with your parents. We aren't coming back. So are we gonna have to do this? Is this Sylvan City? Alright, we'll figure it out as the way it goes. Alright, let's go. Bucko. Oh, it's a school, not a whatever. A battle theater. I forgot. Alright, guys. I think that's going to be it for today's video. If you want me to continue, leave a like and subscribe. So I know you guys like these kinds of videos. Make sure to comment down just some stuff if you want. I don't care. if you even watch this far in the video, you should comment hashtag snowcub, just because, you know, snowcub's good. You gotta spell it right. You gotta spell snowcub. Yep. All right, well, thank you for watching. If you want me to progress this series, if you want me to make this a series, if you guys want me to do something else, let me know that as well. I'm open to whatever. So see ya. I walk around like that nigga. Nigga on the trigger. If I knew the most, I smoke.